Hello. It's been a while since I recorded a video, and it was totally last minute too. I wasn't going to record one, but I was taking pictures because I got this cute new outfit in the mail today. And so I just decided I haven't really used my mics very much since I got them. That's about the time when I stopped making videos, and I just kind of wanted to do like a little check-in. When I first started my YouTube channel, I was like, I'm gonna put out a video every single week. I'm super strict with myself, here's my plan. And like, it went really well, but then I think I got to about halfway through the semester, and then school got busy, work got busy. I was busy trying to spend time with my friends, and then my depression and my anxiety just got really, really bad, and also my homesickness too. Cause I think it was about the time when I found out that I probably won't get to visit home for the summer. And that just kind of like, it really got to me. And that along with some other things too. So with all of it together, it's just my depression just got almost unbearable. Like I couldn't do anything besides what I had to do. I could barely get myself up and shower and eat breakfast. And so I decided to put making videos in the back seat because I needed to catch up with studying and work stuff, and it was a lot. And I kind of lost inspiration for everything. Like I wasn't writing anymore, I wasn't practicing the guitar anymore, I wasn't really doing anything. And I'm still struggling with it. I'm getting a little bit better. I don't know, it's been hard. And also, a big part of it is probably my homesickness. Sorry if there's a lot of background noise too. There's like, my windows are all open because it's a beautiful day out, and hopefully I'm gonna go outside if I start procrastinating. I miss home, I miss my cat, I miss my mom and my friends. There's not a lot of people here that I'm very close with. Like I have some friends and I have some good friends, but it's not the same as having the people that I grew up with basically. And it's a big part of it, I think, is my mental illnesses, because my friends back home kind of know how to deal with me when I'm struggling, and my friends here don't. They just either distance themselves from me or just like give me these weird looks. And I don't judge them, because I would probably do the same if I were in their shoes, but it's hard for me to connect with people. And I also, my anxiety just makes me feel horrible whenever I'm in a social situation and I think that these people just don't like me, or that they hate me, or they don't want me around. So it's just been, I keep saying it's been hard. It's just been hard, it has, and I don't know how else to say it. I love being here, I really do, and I'm really comfortable here, and I don't plan on leaving anytime soon. It's just that I think I'm lonely, and it's hard being lonely when you're in a different country. That's one of the things that you deal with when moving abroad. And I understand, and it happened about 6 months ago too. It starts to weigh on me a little bit. I was gonna say something. I miss my friends, and I miss my mom and my cat, especially my cat too, because I can talk to my mom on the phone, but I can't talk to my cat on the phone. My brother and his wife, they're gonna have a baby, and I'm gonna miss it. And it's like their first child. It's my first niece or nephew. It's my mom's first grandchild, and I'm gonna miss it. I'm missing out on so much of everyone's lives, and that's just been weighing on me. And like, I realized that I actually have this phobia of like getting old and time passing, and it's just gonna keep going and it's never gonna stop, and I'm just gonna keep like either missing out on things, or I'm gonna like, I don't know. I've just been really stressed out. So that's one of the reasons why I haven't been making videos. And then I wanted to do some street food videos, but I get really bad anxiety about filming out in public. I'm not really sure how I want to do it. And so that's one reason why I've been putting that off. I want to take care of myself first. It's really important to take care of your mental health before you take care of other things, I believe. And so I'm just trying to get myself into a better place. And I know creating content definitely does make me feel better, and it helps, but also adds some extra stress. And so my friend, he told me, he's like, oh, just make a video and maybe talk about being homesick and like the pros and the cons and da 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 da. And it's like, it's hard for me to just make any plans because I don't know what's happening. That's why I haven't been making videos. But at least like it's still in the beginning, so I feel like it's okay to take a break now and like figure it out now versus later on. I don't know, whenever it comes to mental health, I always think you should put that first. So I don't know what else to say, just I'm really sorry that I haven't been reliable with videos, even though no one really cares. I mean, except for like my mom and my friend who really supports me. I'm gonna end the video here and yeah. Bye.